Welcome back to the Tennessee Frickle Craftsman. I am doing some milling here. This is a 14-15 inch log, yellow pine, and I've got a brand new wood miser double hard blade on it. I've only cut one small log with it, so let's see how this cuts. Okay, I have now completed that log. I got a few boards. I mean, there's a couple there and a couple up on the top. I got about 8 2x4s, a couple 2x6 out of that. So that's what, maybe $100. Sorry, just gonna get in here out of the sun. It's a hot day here. Another hot day. So just wanted to bring you along for that. The mill's still working. So am I. So if I don't add any more to this video in the sense of milling, I'll sign off here. Keep watching. Hopefully that's coming to the end of the last of the milling, other maybe a little bit of white oak. And I'll get back at doing the porch here. So until then, as always, you have a great day.